Simple ways to get better at basketball from a current pro hooper. Let's get straight into it. Most of the time in season, your role is relatively set. Let's say you're a pick and roll playmaker or you're an off the ball scorer. The harsh reality is whether you like this role or not, you have to be able to star in this role. So it's important to have a couple workouts each week that simulate opportunities you'll get in this role. You just saw some of my shooting workouts from the week. Does that look pretty close to what happens in the game? Corner closeout, make the read, and hit shots. The idea is to be calculated in your in-season work so it translates to the game. If you want direct insight into my pro basketball training and development, feel free to sign up to my email newsletter. The link's in my bio, and I'll send you everything this Sunday.